The Enchanted Ring. Once upon a time, there lived a young man named Rosimond, who was as good and handsome as his elder brother Braminto was ugly and wicked. Their mother detested her eldest son and had only eyes for the youngest. This excited Braminto's jealousy, and he invented a horrible story in order to ruin his brother. He told his father that Rosimond was in the habit of visiting a neighbor who was an enemy of the family and betraying to him all that went on in the house and was plotting with him to poison their father. The father flew into a rage and flogged his son till the blood came. And he threw him into prison and kept him there for 3 days without food, and after that he turned him out of the house and threatened to kill him if he ever came back. The mother was miserable and did nothing but weep, but she dared not say anything. The youth left his home with tears in his eyes, not knowing where to go, and wandered about for many hours till he came to a thick wood. Night overtook him at the foot of a great rock, and he fell asleep on a bank of moss, lulled by the music of a little brook. It was dawn when he awoke, and he saw before him a beautiful woman seated on a gray horse, with trappings of gold, who looked as if she were preparing for a hunt. "Have you seen a stag and some deer hounds go by?" she asked. "No, madam," he replied. Then she added, "You look unhappy. Is there anything the matter? Take this ring, which will make you the happiest and most powerful of men, provided you never make a bad use of it. If you turn the diamond inside, you will become invisible. If you turn it outside, you will become visible again. If you place it on your little finger, you will take the shape of the king's son, followed by a splendid court. If you put it on your fourth finger, you will take your own shape.